Hello class 10th, I am Ashok, your English teacher, here present with a new video for you. I hope all of you will be fit and fine and enjoying your online studies at home. Today I will discuss letters of placing order from writing section. In today's discussion, we will learn how to write letters of placing order. We will also know what is the format and specific points which we should keep in mind while writing letters of placing orders. So let us start the discussion with the question, what are letters of placing order? So in answer to this question, we can say that the letters which are written to the firms, companies, wholesalers, shopkeepers, booksellers, etc., for ordering goods, sports items, books, electronic gadgets, etc., are called letters of placing order. Means those letters which we write to various companies or firms to place some orders regarding our needs are called letters of placing order. So now see, these are some of the points which you have to keep in mind while writing letters of placing orders. The letter should get started with the address of the writer. This is very well known to you, that in the beginning sender's address is written, then the date should be mentioned. After that, the designation as well as the address of the receiver will come. It means three things you have to write in the beginning. Then subject should be clearly written and it should show what your letter is about. It should be clear and precise. Add a nice and suitable salutation after that. Now start writing the main body. Make sure that main body is divided into 3-4 paragraphs. It is important to make the letter presentable. Means your language should be very formal and you should say very clearly what you want to have. So para number one, it should explain for what are you going to place the order. Means in the beginning you have to tell about the things which you want to purchase. Second, para should be about the details of services or products that you are placing the order for. And in para number 3, it is a concluding one. So do not forget to mention what do you want in response from the one who is going to receive the order. Then end the letter by using the appropriate words to say thanks. The sign off with a name. Note, in board exam paper, do not write your own name. Means in examination, when you are appearing there, you should not write your name and other details regarding you. Now we will discuss some examples of placing orders. So let us see. This is example. In the beginning, address is given there, Blossom Public School, Ghaziabad. Then date is written February 25, 2020, Sharma and Sharma Group, New Delhi. This is the receiver's address. Then subject is given, purchase of sports item. Then salutation is there, and after that body of the letter is there. In the first para, it is my pleasure to communicate to you that our school wishes to place an order for sports items in work with your company. So in the very beginning, the purpose of writing letter is given. These items will be used in the activities room, gym and sports ground of the school starting from the academic session of the year 2020-21. List of the items along with their quantity is given. So in that way, you have to give the quantity, serial number and the things you needed. So below bats 25, wickets keeping pads 30, batting pads 45, match ball, that is red, 60, match ball white 70, football 30, wetting gloves 35, wicket keeping gloves 40, tennis balls 36, practice net 3, stumps 34, volleyballs 20, practice balls 150. So in this way you have to make a list of those articles which you want to purchase, and then you will conclude your letter in the last para. Kindly deliver the order on time by ensuring that all the items are taken from the fresh lot. Payment of the entire purchase will be done digitally. It would be great if you could share the time when all the items will be delivered at our address. Looking forward to hearing from you. Yours truly, Ankit, Sports in Charge. So in this way, you have to write letters of placing order. Now one more example is there. So see this. Modern Public School, Ghaziabad, September 5, 2018. This is another example. Messrs. Chabla Sports, New Delhi. Subjects, purchase of sports goods. So title is subject is the same as it was in previous letter. Sir, I wish to place a work order for the supply of sports goods and equipment for the school for the academic session 2018-2019. The particulars of the goods, equipment and their quantity to be supplied is given below. Serial number, particulars and quantity. In that way you have to make a list if you want to write a letter of placing order. English below bats 25 pieces, wetting pads 25 pairs, wicket keeping pads 5 pairs, practice leather balls 200 pieces, match balls red 25 pieces, wetting gloves 25 pairs, wicket keeping gloves 5 pairs, thigh and abdominal guard 25 pieces each, helmets, elbows, guards 25 pieces each, practice net 2 pieces, stumps 24 pieces, wheels 12 pieces, footballs 24 pieces, volleyballs 24 pieces, skipping ropes 24 pieces, tennis rackets 12 pieces, and tennis balls 36 pieces. In this way, if you want to place an order, you have to make a list of those articles which you want to purchase. Then in the last, kindly give us maximum discount to send us the sports goods equipment from the fresh lot. The payment of these goods equipment will be digitally made. Do let us know the date by which you will deliver these goods equipment. Looking forward to hearing from you. Yours truly, Archita, Sports in Charge. So this was the second example. Now one more example is there. ABC Public School, Raipur. So here address is not written clearly. 20th September 2019. The manager, A1 Furniture, Raipur. Subject is order for furniture for school equipment. So here subject is different, so this letter will be a different letter. Sir, madam, if you are not sure about who is the receiver, you can use this salutation, sir or madam. We are glad to inform you that our management had decided to place manner of furniture with you. Please find the details of furniture required. Serial number, item description, quantity. So again, the list is to be make in such kind of letters. Benches 20, chairs 10, table 5, cupboard 20, shelves 3. We are looking forward for a considerable discount on our order, apart from 5% discount to the institutional buyers mentioned in the website. Kindly ensure that we receive our order within 15 days or by the end of September 2019. We should pay online once we receive our order. Looking forward to hearing from you. Thanking you. Yours sincerely, Avanti, head girl, ABC Public School. There is one more letter. So see this. MMS Books, Ashok Bihar, 12CA Model Town, Kurukshetra, Punjab, 01102. 12 December 2017, Sharma Bookstore, Delhi 88. Subject, placing order. Sir, Madam, salutation. If you are not known who is the receiver, then you can use such kind of salutation. Thank you for your prompt reply to our previous means. The person who has written this is the old customer of that particular shop. So he is talking about the previous orders and supplies. Thank you for your prompt reply to our previous letter of inquiry dated 20th November 2017 with reference number 56B/2017. A panel of our firm has studied your brochure and price list and feels satisfied to place an order for the same. The following chart describes the products we intend to buy along with the author, quantity, etc. So in each letter of placing order, you have to give a list of the articles which you want to purchase. So here books are to be purchased and title are given there, author is also given, quantity, year, modern economics, it is written by Dr. Singh, quantity 35 and year of publication 2015. In the same way, other books are written, business 2016 Matthew Mann, 40 books, 2016 edition, mental disorder, written by Dr. Yashank B, 55, and published year is 2013. Aging in 30s, Ruchira Dua, 66 books, and 2015 edition. Kindly be reminded that each of the title carries 20% student discount and 5% winter sale discount as per our earlier communication. We have requested to send only books without winding. Also make sure that every single book is devoid of any kind of printing, binding, packing defect. The total amount of rupees 3000 will be paid at the time of delivery, and this is how you have to write the letter. Then yours truly, this is subscription and the name has written here. So in homework you will write at least 3 letters of placing order other than these letters, means you have to find questions and give answers of the same. Thank you. Have a nice day.